So the other day, our towing company got a call to move these seats. Get a big old front end loader that'll be here shortly to move these. Don't know where they're going, but he's almost here. We'll get these moving.
Careful of those hydraulic lines that are right there coming over the sidewalk. We had a lot of the lines are low, and so we had to lower the trailer or the bucket to lower the trailer so that the hydraulic lines wouldn't get pulled off. Come on, Sam, let's go check it out. always cool to see the equipment that we buy being used, you know. We got a lot of equipment, and even though this loader isn't used very much, we still use it periodically, which is makes the job so much easier. You know, we used it mainly for plowing in the wintertime, but, you know, stuff like this is pretty cool too. So, hey, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Just one of the more interesting things that we do here all the time. And if you guys like the video and the content, please hit the like button. Also, don't forget to subscribe. But for right now, I better get to work.